The Pike Central Hawks are 2-4 on the season so far, but despite their record, one of their own is standing out within the Class 3A competition and the state. Pike Central junior Nate Roberts is a tackling machine for the Hawks, moving up in the ranks each week.
We have a lot of young people up front, but we're doing what we can to work and make everything happen.
Roberts currently stands at 13 in the state on total tackles and 5th within Class 3A.
My quarterback told me, Tyler Hunt, we was just talking in class about football. I was watching some film, and he brought it up to me, and I think it's amazing. I think what I bring is some good defensive skill. I can read an offense pretty good, make tackles, just make sure that everybody's lined up in the right spot.
Nate Roberts has 36 solo tackles and 39 assisted tackles. With just 4 games left in regular season play, there's plenty of room for him to capture a top spot.
I think I can make it happen. I can definitely get up there. We just have to keep working throughout the week. Starting Monday, we just have to go to work, watch film, make sure we get all of our keys right. It'll be good.